9 o'clock on a Saturday, the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting here next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He said, "Sir, can you play me a melody? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I ironed the man's clothes. Oh, la di da da di da, la di da da di da da." Sing us a song, you're a piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right.
This is for Terrence the Roar as well.
Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. Gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with the joke and the light up your smoke, but there's somewhere that we'd rather be. He said, "Bill, I believe this is killing me." As the smile ran away from the stairs, "Well, I'm sure that it could be a movie star, but if I could get out of this place. Oh, la di da da di da, la di da da di da da." Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never a time for a wife, and he's talking to David, who's still in the Navy, probably will have a life. Businessmen surely get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink, they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone.
Sing along.
Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. You've got us feeling all right.
Switch up Cosby as well.
It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday. The manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me that they've come in to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, "Man, what are you doing here? La di da, da di da, da." Sing us a song, you're a piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, they're all in the mood for a melody. You've got us feeling all right.
much.